In this video, we have been given that PQ is 8. Then we have to find AB. So radius of semicircle it will be equal to, suppose center of semicircle is O, then radius will be equal to PO, that will be equal to OQ, and suppose this point is X, then it will be equal to OX, that will be equal to PQ by 2, and it will be equal to 8 by 2, that will be 4. So PO, it is 4, OQ is 4, and OX is 4. And now suppose center of the circle is C, then OC, it will be equal to CX, that will be equal to OX by 2, and it will be 4 by 2, that will be 2. So CX, it will be 2, and OC, it will be 2. And now suppose radius of a smaller circles is equal to R, and suppose center of this circle is M, and suppose this point is N, then MN, it will be R. And if two circles are touching each other, and if we join center of both the circle, then it will pass through common point of contact. So if we join M and C, then it will pass through this point. And now in MNOC, it is MNOC, suppose this point is Y, then MY, it will be R, and CY, it will be 2. So MC, it will be 2 plus R, and MN, it is R. And if we draw a perpendicular from M on CO, then radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So these two angles, they will be 90 degree. And suppose this point is D, so MNOD, it will be rectangle. So OD, it will be R, and we have CO is 2, that means CD, it will be 2 minus R, and CM square, it will be equal to CD square plus MD square by Pythagoras theorem and Cm is 2 plus R a square, it is equal to Cd is 2 minus R a square plus Md a square, and it is 4 plus R a square plus 4R is equal to 4 plus R a square minus 4R plus Md a square, and 4 plus R a square, it will get cancelled, and 4R plus 4R will be 8R, that is equal to Md a square. So Md, it will be equal to a square root of 8R, that will be equal to 2 times a square root of 2R. Md, it is 2 times a square root of 2R, and Md, it will be equal to NO. So NO, it will be also 2 times a square root of 2R. NO, it is 2 times a square root of 2R, and now if we join OM, then OM, it will be equal to OA minus MA, and OA, it will be 4 minus MA will be R. So OM, it is 4 minus R, and integrangle MNO OM square, it will be equal to MN square plus ON square by Pythagoras theorem. And OM is 4 minus R a square, it is equal to MN is R a square plus ON is 2 times a square root of 2R a square, and it is 16 plus R a square minus 8R is equal to R a square plus 8R a square, and R a square will get cancelled. So it is 8R a square plus 8R minus 16 is equal to 0, and it is 8 times R a square plus R minus 2 is equal to 0. So R square plus R minus 2, it will be equal to 0, and it is R square and plus R, it is plus 2R minus R minus 2, that is equal to 0, and it is R times R plus 2 minus times R plus 2 is equal to 0, and it is R minus 1 times R plus 2 is equal to 0. So either R minus 1, it will be equal to 0, that means R is equal to 1, and either R plus 2, it can be equal to 0, so R will be equal to minus 2, but R is length, that should be positive, so it is not possible. So we get R is equal to 1, and now we have CO is 2 and if we draw a perpendicular from M on CO, suppose this point is D and suppose this point is E, then triangle CEY, it will be similar to triangle CDM. That means CE by CY, it will be equal to CD by CM, and CE by CY is 2, it is equal to CD by CM is 2 plus R, and CE by CD, it will be equal to 2 by 2 plus R is 1, that is equal to 2 by 3. And OD, it will be equal to NM, that is R, that will be 1, so OD is 1, and CD, it will be equal to CO minus OD, that is 2 minus 1, and it is 1. So we have CD is equal to 1 and CE by CD is equal to 2 by 3. So CE by CD is 1, that is 2 by 3. So CE, it will be equal to 2 by 3. And ED, it will be equal to 1 minus 2 by 3, that will be 1 by 3. So ED, it is 1 by 3, and CE, it is 2 by 3. And now, if we join OB, then OB, it will be equal to 4. And we have OE is equal to OD plus DE, that is equal to 1 plus 1 by 3, and it is 4 by 3. So in triangle OEB, it is OEB, this angle will be 90 degrees by symmetry, and OE is 4 by 3, OB is 4. So EB square, it will be equal to OB square minus OE square, and it is 4 square minus 4 by 3 square, that is equal to 16 minus 16 by 9, and it is 8 times 16 by 9. So EB, it will be equal to a square root of 8 times 16 by 9, that will be equal to 8 by 3 times a square root of 2 EB. It is 8 by 3 times a square root of 2, and AB, it will be equal to 2 times EB by symmetry. So it will be equal to 2 times 8 by 3 times a square root of 2. That will be equal to 16 by 3 times a square root of 2. AB, it is 16 by 3 times a square root of 2.